Side's Whitney Clark is live on 4th Avenue, where plenty of Cats fans are taking in the nail-biting win. Hey, Whitney.
Hey, guys, Stella. Yeah, it got really close there at the end. I was over watching the game at O'Malley's, but towards the end, all the fans were chanting. They were very excited. We're out here on 4th Ave, where you know there were all of those riots back in 2001 and 1997. But if you take a look now, it's a much different scene. It's pretty mellow and calm, actually. There are dozens of officers spread throughout the streets, but everyone seems to be just having so much fun and very relieved about that win. I think I even saw a couple officers high-fiving each other and those fans as well. Now, I spoke to the owners of O'Malley's, and they say they're always busy on game day, but especially when it comes to these championship games. So they're expecting a full house, of course, again on Saturday. Stella, Guy.
All right. Thank you so much, Whitney.